ER310 falls activated again.
At Rochelle, 78 at Sterling, and 80 at Freeport. Bruh. Janesville, Wisconsin reported 75. Madison, Wisconsin reported 68. And
that's like the second time that's done that. But the first time it woke me up at 1:42 in the morning. 1:42 a.m., so. I mean, we are in a slight risk, so I got kind of excited when I heard that, because I thought it might have been like a severe thunderstorm watch or something. But, nope.